Hey, what's going on, Moonwalker family? This is Daryl Just Mr. P. Wood of the Moonwalkers Chat Podcast, the MCP, and we are back with another mini-sode. Now, did y'all know the reason that Janet Jackson wore a key on her earring during the Rhythm Nation era of her career? Well, I had no clue what the key actually meant until now, but was it a statement? Was it a message of sorts, or simply just a key? Let's find out together, y'all. Now, Janet explains here in an audio clip from her 2020 interview with Jimmy Fallon on his late night talk show.
He asked your number one fan in the world, Questlove. I was wondering if he has any questions for you that he would like to ask you. Quest, do you have any questions you would like to ask?
Yeah, I always wanted to know, for years you wore a key in your earring, I guess for your animal cages or whatever, but...
Yes.
Where is that key? Like, what happened to it?
I'm pretty sure it's in storage, in my storage.
Wait.
I never kept a
keychain.
The keychain. So, and I took care of the animals. We had so many animals growing up.
Really? And that was your job?
Yeah, we had fawn, mufalon, sheep, peacocks, giraffe. It was my job to feed them, to clean the cages. That was my. Chores.
So this is a working key?
That's a working key.
That's amazing.
Now, I had no clue that the earring was an actual key. I thought this was just a fashion statement. But come to find out, this was an actual key to the animal cages they had at their Havenhurst compound. Like, come to find out, Janet didn't want to wear a keychain and found that putting the key on her earring would make it so much easier when it was time to do her chores of taking care of their extravagant animal collection. Anyways, y'all, if you enjoyed this podcast mini-sode, please like and subscribe, comment your thoughts down below, and there will be more coming soon. This is Daryl Just Mr. P. Wood of the MCP, and I'm out of here.